A very happy Diwali to everyone. We celebrate Diwali year after year, but do we really understand why? There are so many rituals connected to Diwali. Everyone knows about Lord Ram coming home, but then what about Lakshmi? Why do we do an annual cleaning of the house? What is the significance? The moon is always rotating and so is the earth. All the planets in the galaxy are moving in a circular movement, which means energy is constantly changing. While we may feel everything is still, everything around us is constantly moving, nothing is still. The energy is always impacting us. Vedic astrology and rituals are based on the movement and energy that is constantly engaging and impacting us. We may feel lost or happy on different nights, and it's all impacted by the system, the planets, and the energy around us. Vedic rituals are designed to bring us in harmony with the universe, and Diwali is one such night. It's a dark night of Amavasya or new moon in the zodiac sign of Libra, which is the darkest sign in the zodiac. Hence, we light diyas to make this dark night into light. Libra is also the natural seventh house of the zodiac, which symbolizes prosperity, desires, personal relationships. The moon is symbolic of sustenance and prosperity in our life. Hence, the new moon in Libra marks the beginning of the lunar new year. We pray to Lakshmi on this night for year-round blessings and prosperity. We pray that our desires are fulfilled and we are blessed with good relationships and are sustained well in the coming year. Follow the Vedic rituals to bring harmony in your life and peace to your mind. Have a wonderful Diwali.